guys, today I'll show you how to make sofa with paper. Now let's start it. Need a 2 square paper and 3 rectangles. Now let's start in the brown paper and fold. Like this. Next, fold it like this. Same over here too. Next, open it. Same way over here too. Can I just see this edge? That's on this edge. Like this. But here too. Like this. Now, open it. So take the glue. And do it over here. That is there. Next, you must put the glue over here. Look at that. Glue. Next, just make glue over here. And fold it like this. Same as this side. The same. Red square paper. The same I make a box. Now see, I have made 2 boxes. Next, put 1 box in. Like this, next take this paper and fold like this. Take that paper out here. Like this. Now see, the chair has been ready. So thank you for watching my video and subscribe my channel too. Bye bye.